Hi everyone, this is Sophia. Today I'm doing a pretty quick and quite easy DIY project, a floating and folding shelf nightstand. You can check out the list of the materials and the cost in the description box below, but here is the overview of what I had used. 1. A wood tray. I got it from Marshall for $13. 2. Two folding brackets. I got them from Amazon for $15. The max load is around 132 pounds. 3. A wood board. The size depending on the width of the bed frame and the length of the tray. And I recommend the 1-inch thick wood board. In my case, I use a 1x4x6 feet board. If your bed frame is thin, you would need another piece of wood board that has a size of at least 1x3x9 in order to fit the two brackets. You also need a power tool and some screws that fit the thicknesses of your wood boards as well as the tray. Here's how I did it. First, I need to attach two longer boards at a 90 degree angle. Since I don't have the 90 degree clamps, I have to take time to mark where the pilot hole should be on both boards. This floating and folding shelf nightstand works for normal beds, bunk beds, and loft beds as long as the bed has a place to hook the frame of the tray to. This project is great for both small rooms and dorm rooms. My room is not too small. I have a queen bed and it used to have two nightstands. However, ever since I rearranged my bedroom and divided it into two separated zones, one for work, one for sleep, my bed now is a pretty awkward position. If I put a regular nightstand or bedside table here, it's still okay. But the space would look quite crowded and it would be more difficult to access my closet, which is now partially covered by the bed's headboard. Therefore, a floating shelf nightstand would make much more sense. Next, I mark the pilot hole positions for the two shorter boards, which would be attached to one of the two longer boards at the 90 degree angle as well. At first, I didn't really think about doing it myself. I purchased a floating bedside shelf from Amazon, but it couldn't fit the IKEA's mom bed frame. Other products on Amazon have the kind of the same issue. Furthermore, I then realized I prefer a shelf nightstand that could be folded down whenever I am not using it. Unfortunately, I couldn't find any product that matches what I'm looking for after searching high and low on the internet. After the frame is done, I attach the folding brackets to the two shorter boards. The brackets must align correctly to flush against the bottom of the tray. When it's done, I screw the tray right into the brackets. through carefully so that they would not pierce through the tray while still long enough to attach the practice into the tray. The floating and folding shelf nightstand is now done. The great thing about this tray is that I could move it either left or right side of the bed in case I move my bed's location again. I also could slide up or down as I wish. Let's try out the final result. As you can see, it's very convenient. It's off the floor and I could just fold it down whenever I don't need it, such as when I need to vacuum the floor. The last step is, of course, put my stuff onto this amazing shelf nightstand. What do you think about this folding shelf nightstand? Do you like it? Let me know in the comment section below. If you like this do-it-yourself project, please give it a thumb up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye now.